Assalamu alaikum guys. Hope everybody will be fine. Nowadays when I visit to a small house construction, so many people they have the concept when they want to reduce the construction cost, so they don't provide lintel beam in domestic building. So guys, what is lintel beam and what are the main functions of lintel beam? If you don't provide lintel beam, so what's happened in the future with your building? So therefore, watch this video till the end to know about lintel beam and its function. So let's get started guys. If this video is helpful for you, so you may like this video. The first topic is, what is lintel beam? So a lintel beam is a type of beam. This is a type of beam. Is we have like plinth beam, floor beam, concealed beam. So lintel beam is also a type of beam. So which is used to support the above wall when opening like doors and windows, etc., are necessary to provide a building structure. It means lintel beam is important to provide in house construction and building construction because this is the a component of building. Okay, it is used to support the above wall because on the top of lintel beam we provide the wall when opening like doors and windows, etc. Right? Now guys, what are the functions of lintel beam? If you don't provide the lintel beam, so what's happening? Okay, so the main function of lintel beam is to take the load coming from the above wall. Means, look at here guys, so this is door and next you can see this is the window. Okay, so here on the top of door and window we are providing a beam. So this is the beam. So this beam is called lintel beam. So on the top of this lintel beam we are doing brick masonry like this. So it means guys, the main function of lintel beam is to take the load coming from the above wall. So coming from the above wall, this is the wall. Okay, so coming from the above wall and transfer this load to the side walls. Okay, so it can transfer to the side walls like this side, it can transfer this load. When the load comes on the top of the beam, lintel beam, so it transfer to the side wall. So this is the main function. So if you don't provide, so already the cracks will be provided on the top of door and windows because the door and windows frame cannot support the upcoming load of the above wall. So this is very important. Now lintel supports means lintel beam supports the wall above the doors and windows, etc. Okay, so this is the one thing. The second, lintel beam is provides a safeguard of the window and doors. So this is the safeguard of door and windows. So therefore we need to provide. The lintel beam is used to transfer all imposed load to the side walls, as I discussed before. Next, the last one, and sometimes lintel beams are used as a decorative architectural element. So therefore sometimes if we need the architectural design in house, especially on the top of the door and windows, so we are able to provide the lintel beam. But the main purpose of lintel beam is to provide a safeguard to door and windows. So sometime if you don't provide on the top of door and windows, so the brick masonry load on the top of lintel or the top of door and windows, there is the load of the brick masonry as well as the load of the floor. If you don't provide the column and beams on the top of this, so directly the floor load is coming on the top of the brick masonry, and that brick masonry is coming to the that load is coming on the frame of door and windows. So therefore it cannot support that load. So therefore we need to provide the lintel beam to make the door and window safe. So this is the short video to discuss about what is the lintel beam and main functions of lintel beam. Hope this video can help you. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.